Hey yo, what's up, what's up? Welcome to the all new Preston Local Show, the all new PL Show. I'm your host, PL, and you're watching the number one show, late night, MNN. And I want you to stay tuned, because it's going to be a hot show. So if you want to, you know what I'm saying, forget about the other shows, this is the hottest show, late night. So stick around and stay tuned for the number one show. What's up, we're back, and you're still watching the all-new PL Show, the all-new Preston Lopez Show, every Wednesday night at 12:30 on channel 56. If you have the other box, it's channel 64, you know what I'm talking about. I want to give a shout-out to everybody that's watching the show, everybody from Harlem, Washington Heights, Inwood, Lower East Side, Chelsea, all the projects, everywhere, everybody, you know, working at the bodega, markets, retail stores, everybody I see in the, you know, security guards, see in the library. Everybody's in the street. I'm sorry I can't mention everybody's name. But I hope, you know, you keep watching the show soon. Again, we're going to have a phone, a voicemail. It's just last time I gave a number and, like, they blew the lines. So I have to, you know, I need a voicemail that I'm going to get for the viewers. But in the meantime, go to P.O. Box 315, New York, New York, 10033. Or just email PrestonLopez@hotmail.com. And your comments or questions, if you have a letter, I'll read it on the air. This week I can't read the letters because I'm short of time, but watch the show. Any questions or comments, you know what I'm saying? Watch the show and stay tuned. I think we still have that bars segment, ghetto, whatever. So stay tuned and keep watching the number one show on public access, the all new Preston Lopez Show. Done? Right. Back here next to me.
Cat's in the house.
Yo, what up, welcome.
Cut, do it again.
Yo, what up, Washington Heights in the house, yo. LP show.
I'm gonna fool you more.
PLPL, Washington Heights, nigga Lou, aka.
The Preston Lopez show.
Yeah, nigga.
Sometimes it's so hard to say. Wow.